And welcome back to another video. Oh, it's time to go after this horse guy. What do you mean? Somebody said there was no cooperation. I mean, that looks like cooperation to me. Yeah, I want to look at this area first. I'm trying out this new sword. It's the sword from the boss under the Helig tree. I've already been over there. Already dead. It's hard to tell with my swing whether or not I was just missing him or he was actually dead. Okay, so what's happened here? Dirty, dirty trickster. Been there? I went underneath for the birds. No, I haven't been there. Let's go do this one and then we'll return and fight him. Hey Farticus, can you say something in chat just so I know actually chat's working on my machine? Chat is not working on your machine. Okay, invader, you can come invade me again. Wait, the chest went away. The chest came back. I just didn't want to fight all four of you at the same time, okay? Old Lord's Talisman. And I've already forgotten what it's supposed to look like. No, I can't remember. Dang. Would you like a haiku? I don't blame anyone. To blame is lame. Lame indeed. Blame no one no more. My new hot's feeling for him. Yeah, there's a lot of blaming that happens in hots. Really appreciated that. Oh, here it is. Spell effect duration. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I really appreciated that Sonya from last night. Okay, let's YOLO. Lever works. Maybe this is the lever that works and the one down below doesn't. Oh, someplace new. Great. I'm so happy and excited. Can't contain my joy that there's more stuff to look at. Oh, the treasure chest is nice. I do apologize, Zoolander is on one of the best it is. Ooh. I do like that outfit. Okay, that being said. Oh, I gotta do this again, don't I, for that invader. There are some niceties about that, but I'm gonna go back to my greatsword, because that's the one I'm fully comfortable with. Oh, here I am promising that we are going to go and do a boss fight this whole time, and I've spent the last 10 minutes exploring. And I can't remember which one of these guys are actually alive and which ones aren't. You're not. You are. No, that's not what I did. You know it. Or him. Might actually have a chance with these guys, with this guy, this weapon killing their boys. That. My turn! Your turn! You win. How dare you drink during this battle? Okay, got him. A blasphemous claw, which is an item, devourer scepter, beast champion helm, beast champion armor, beast champion gauntlets, beast champion greaves. Reset. I just have to play to my strengths. Okay, here we go. Boss time. No Blobby? Doing pretty good against him though. Got him down past half health. Turns out he's not a boss, but that's to consider him a mini boss. So I can't bring in a friend, but can I bring in my horse? Because we kicked his butt last time when I had a horse. No, no horse. Oh, no horse, no friend. Okay. Let's just try and do this the old-fashioned way. Thank you. sir. Oh, I hope you don't come back. Malformed dragon helm. Malformed dragon armor. Malformed dragon gauntlets. Malformed dragon greaves. No, we did go all the way down there, that's right. Okay, I'm gonna do an experiment. Does he come back? If he does, then we just run past him. Oh, he doesn't come back. Okay, good. Okay, Blobby, you ready for this? Oh wait, this isn't the last area, is it? Do I have to kill this guy in order to sit on the Elven Throne? We burned the tree so the thorns should go away. Another Margit. These clergymen. Oh, hey! I will not stolen. You're probably stronger now that we fed you death root, eh? Focus block. I thought that way. Well, Blobby got him to have health. Is he gonna cut off his own arm too?
Oh, death. Become my blade once more.
He destroyed his amulet. Oh, he gets a big old blade. Ooh. Got a makeover. That doesn't seem good. Can you stay alive through all that, Blobby? I'm gonna need you to stay alive. Sir, I'm gonna need you to stand still. Please, and thank you. Oh, we came close. Oh, Malekith, that was his, the brother of Mikaela. Right? Wasn't that the lore? Can't remember. Oh wait, can I talk to Melina? Wow, it's taking a long time. Nope. Yeah, I'm fine with my current one. Boy, after 120 hours in this game, I can't wait till DLC drops. Rest assured, next week is going to be a full HOTS full all the time. Unless you guys want to play a different game, a multiplayer game. I'm going to be taking a break, and I'm just going to go low-key. Also, I'm not going to be playing any video games other than Thursday night. Cheers. Who doesn't enjoy doing this run? Come lose to Red on Super Auto Pets someday. I don't know. I saw both of you playing on there. Any good multiplayer games around? I mean, you've got like the Twitch shooters like Call of Duty, Rainbow Six. I'd love to play a little bit more Rainbow Six. But I think there's going to be a lot of complainers that I suck. There are some kind of low-key games, and then there's some other ones. I don't know. I think we could have done that time. I think I need to. It seems like a buddy shooting him up. Monster Hunter World. The problem with Monster Hunter World, from what I've seen, is you kind of got to grind a lot to get a lot of gear and. To be able to kill some of the monsters, you got to have certain gear and certain items, and then you've got, but in order to do that, you've got to grind it up. That's my only concern. If I'm wrong on that, I'm happy to consider it and get it and stuff, but I'm a little too worried that it's going to be grindy, and with us playing every Thursday, I don't know how good that's going to be. I'm just going to pop this early because I know I'm going to get hit at the beginning. play around. Too early. Were you actually finishing the game today? I think so. I mean, it depends on how long it takes me to kill this guy. Once I get back out and load up, then I'll show you. So, he's the last guy on this area. And then I just remembered that over here, I defeated, like, Margath. And I couldn't get to the Elden Throne because it was blocked by briars, and you had to, I guess, burn the briars. And I've done that. So I think I've got this guy, and then whatever end boss there is to She-Ra. I'm here to help. Sure, I'm here to help. So, I'm gonna air quote cheat by bringing in cooperative by people. I'll burn through this guy. Like I said, I kind of have a headache, so. Burn through this guy, and then I think another boss over in the other area. Hey guys, thanks for helping me kill this guy. Hey. This guy is extremely super duper annoying. How come they're so much faster than me? And I'll spare them from having to watch this. Oh, you're over there. Okay. Got close. Spellcaster could be nice. Sure. Could be interesting. Bunga Bunga is hitting hard, man. Oh, Bunga Bunga's already gone? Just die? Oh. You can't die, guys. I think they took too much damage in the first stage. Yeah, we'll give Locke a chance. what just happened? Did multiplayer cut out? Sure. Did we just like switch time zones or something? Do we not get the second one? What's going on? Okay, well, you want to just do it, you and me? Unable to summon cooperator. You're trying to help me a lot today. I'm here to help. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Okay. Thank you for your help. That took way too long. Network issues. Thank you. Uh-oh, what's gonna happen now? Do I take the blade? Am I the blader? Uh-oh. Looks like the sound's not matching up anymore. Put the controller down on the table.
The rune of death is unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell, it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Let's see if there's any more cutscenes. But I think we'll cut the video there, at least after the cutscenes are done. I'll say I could take a nap. Trees burnt down. There's a big pile of ash. Where is this? Is this the Windy City? Or are we back in Lindell? Lindell. $165,000. I need basically 25,000. So if I burn this one or this one, yeah, here we go. Where did it deposit me? This is so weird being here again when it's completely different. Actually, let's teleport back over there. Lost Grace Discovered. It was funny, that was on my map even though I Had not discovered it yet. Yeah, so we're back in Little Dell. Am I just supposed to go back up to the chair? Oh, that's right. I said that was going to be the end of the video, and that's what it's going to be. Until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos, and as always, make sure you're having yourself a wonderful day. Bye, guys.